Africa, often lampooned for its poor maths and science results. In schools, pupils are wary of tackling these subjects. But the minister rubbished a recent World Economic Forum report that South Africa was at the bottom of the pile in maths and science education. She says science and maths education is improving. Pando plans on popularizing science and technology as subjects for study.
We must persuade the government that we need a significant investment in knowledge workers in South Africa. We need hundreds more masters and doctoral graduates if we're going to make knowledge a contributor to economic growth.
A young student that would make the minister proud is 17-year-old Neil Fair. He invented an energy-saving power plug. It won him an International Young Scientist Award.
I was very surprised. I really didn't expect it, but I'm extremely honored, and I just want to give the credit to my teachers and my parents.
The department says it will invest 400 million a year to support students in science and technology fields. Sipho Sterman, SABC News, Pretoria.